I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and a very interesting question. Not that any of them are boring, but this is a particularly interesting one. Can a heterosexual man and woman just be close friends? I recently began dating a man who has a very close best friend who is female and married. He says he absolutely thinks men and women can just be friends, but the situation makes me uncomfortable. Am I just being a crazy jealous person, or is it too much to ask someone to accept that their best friend is of the opposite sex? You know what? It depends. So while you're dating him, you have to see, does he go to her to complain about his relationship with you? Does he spend a lot of time every day texting and calling and emailing and spending time? You really have to assess the quality of what this so-called best friendship is. Is this someone he tells the privacies of his life to? I mean, ultimately, that would be his wife, and if it would work out, that would be you. So instead of me just making a blanket statement, because of course heterosexual men and women can be friends, but more often than not, one of the two has deeper feelings about the other, which keeps them invested. But if a married woman is spending her time with a guy talking intimacies about her life, that's inappropriate. And it is the flip way too. So you have to see, take your time dating him, seeing, is it really kind of just a cool quality, casual friendship, fun thing where they, I don't know, both golf together, but that's it? Or is there something deeper? Bottom line though, what makes you uncomfortable is something you ought not volunteer for, because then you'd have to spend the next 50 years dealing with how uncomfortable you are. Because if you married him and their relationship was a little tighter or almost equal to yours, that's not going to work. So you have to decide what you would be willing to live with. Okay? That's the bottom line, not whether it's crazy or not, or impossible or not, meaningful or not, dangerous or not. Is this something you're willing to live with for the next 50 years, depending on your age and how long people live? I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Be back here for our next YouTube video.